second half of that feature. No crosses in the second half. And Mr. 358, Pat Cannon, breathing down his neck.
Stop. Jump fence.
He'll be getting a Central Pennsylvania 358 point series winner sticker as well. All right, you can hear the Logan Schuchart. Well, I'll tell you, the first part of the race, there was nothing but crosses before. You had a work the second half. Congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah, maybe I wasn't going to feature any more of them. I was running out of ideas on the restarts. I didn't know what to do after them. A bunch of good people behind me, and I thought I was just going to keep doing what I'm doing. Carlos and Rocket did a great job. Getting fixed up after night is a great ending to a bad weekend so far.
Tell us about the last few laps there. I guess you knew Pat Cannon was behind you. You were running the top, tons of laps traffic coming up. Suddenly you started going to the bottom, but it seemed like you weren't gaining too much. But yet, a couple times you did go to the bottom and pick up a couple of spots.
Well, on the restart, I saw the same car was second. I didn't know exactly where he was at, if we were pulling away, or if he was right there, if he was catching us or not. But once I caught up the lap traffic, I was definitely faster on the top. There wasn't much on the bottom to go down there. But running in lap cars, you gotta try to make things work, try different places to get by the guys so you get back to your right line. So I just tried a couple different things, and luckily we could get by them fast enough that Pat wasn't there.
One last thing, I saw one lap ago, you went way above the cushion. Looked like you were hanging on down there, but you managed to pull that one off and get back to the bottom.
Well, it was actually turning the yellow flag. I was trying to run the cushion in a little bit because everybody was running on it. It actually made it speed up above the cushion. So I was running up above it. It was actually like it was just as fast as running up on it.
Great job. We're going to get you to pull the 50-50. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right. You can hear your Logan Schuchart.
Jordan,
Tracy Plum, also here tonight. Logan, on behalf of your congregation, glad you get a Peter Blake for winning tonight. And getting a member of the club, you get a $25 check. All right, very nice gesture. Logan donated that back to the club. Congratulations to him. Your winning ticket is a 50-50-4-0-0-0-0-7-4-0-0-0.